You know, you could make a fortune selling your secret.
What in the world are you talking about, anyway?
You, you're as handsome and vital as the day we first met.
Save your compliments, Alexis. I don't know how you've got nerve enough to come in here anyway after what you did.
Oh, what kind of a greeting is that?
Better than you deserve after that stunt you pulled, sending that reporter into our home dressed like Mary Poppins. Do you realize how painful that episode was for Crystal?
Yes, I'm sure it was, but I don't really want to talk about Crystal. I've got more important things to discuss. Something that could affect not only us, but the entire state of Colorado.
Such as?
Stephen has come up with a brilliant idea of donating Lake Colby and the surrounding acres to the state as a sanctuary for wildlife.
Fine. What's that got to do with Denver Carrington?
Well, it would definitely offset any potential damage that the pipeline would do to the wildlife.
There will be no harm to the wildlife.
How can you be so sure of that? Think of the public relations, Blake. If both our companies did this as a joint venture, it would prove how pro-environment we were. And it would totally disarm our critics. So, why don't you look it over? And assuming you find nothing wrong with it, we can meet and discuss it later today, say 6 o'clock in my office.